and it was saying that if you want to throw away your job and want to become an entrepreneur, work from 8 p.m. to 2 a.m. in the night for next 6 to 8 months along with your job. Don't give away a damn to anybody. Now, why this post was there? Now, like I'm meeting so many people, I'm meeting so many students, I'm meeting so many professionals who are working somewhere. They're doing the job. Now, the thing is that they want to start their own business, but unfortunately, they are not finding the proper way. Even after posting this post today, I got a few calls, I've got a few messages that what exactly you want to say. Now, that was the reason that I wanted to go live today. One thing is very clear that there are so many people who want to start their own business. They want to become an entrepreneur, but because of some responsibility, some family responsibility, they are not able to do that. Now, in that case, the only reason that if they are not becoming the entrepreneurs, then it's only their bad luck. And personally speaking, I don't feel that this bad luck should be it should create any resistance for them. So what I personally feel and what I did, that those who really want to become an entrepreneur, those who are looking to leave the job and they are looking to do something new, first of all, just identify your passion. If you have some passion, just go for your passion. Maybe you are doing the job and you must be returning at home at 7 or 8 in the night. So what? You have to live your luxury life. You have to live your leisure life. And yes, you have to work very hard for next 6 to 8 months. Just go for it. Work hard for next 6 to 8 months. And then I can assure you that you are going to be on the right path. Maybe it will take few months where you have to work very hard. You can start working for yourself and not for the company where you are working. You can start working for yourself. You can start your work after your dinner. Start working at 8 in the night and you can stretch it till 2. Now, believe me, guys, it is going to take a lot of work from you. And yes, it will be very difficult for you as well, because in the morning you have to go back to your job. That is the meaning of entrepreneurship. The entrepreneurs, they do hard work, they don't see clock, they don't see time, and they work like anything. So maybe this is a good net practice even for you, that it will be a testing time for you as well, that whether you'll be able to do it or not, or are you going to manage it after becoming an entrepreneur or not. So in any case, I personally feel that it will create a kind of, you know, challenge for you as well. Also, it will be like foolish if looking at the situation that financially you are not so strong, then maybe you cannot leave your job overnight and you cannot expect to start a business and you may not start earning overnight. Then yes, what you have to do then you have to create a base for it, and creating a base will require lots of time. So you can create your base during this 6 to 8 months time period. Sunday is yours. Work full Sunday with your work, with your passion, and just go for it. Another thing, you should thank internet also, and because today is the World Internet Day. The internet has completed 25 years. So why you are not using internet? I think internet is going to be a game changer in your life. You can use internet, and yes, it is going to be a game changer. As I said, you can use it, you can start contacting people, you can use some e-commerce online portals as well. If you want to go for the e-commerce site, why don't you use some sites like Amazon, Flipkart, eBay? You can use these sites, just start selling your products. And even if you don't want to do any e-commerce work, then still you have so many options available. But the thing is what, that you have to identify the passion. If you have some passion, if you are doing some job in the wrong industry, wrong field, and at the end of the day, if you are waiting for that day, that is the 30th of every month, that you are going to get your salary, then definitely you are at the wrong place. If you are feeling that you are waiting for the weekend, you are waiting for, oh wow, it's a Saturday and today, tomorrow is a Sunday, so I will have a time, I will have a leave at my office, then definitely you are at a wrong place and you are not at all enjoying your job. Believe me, guys, if you are doing a business of your passion, then it doesn't mean it's Sunday or it's Monday. Every day is the same day for you, because every day you want to work. You want to do something new. You want to do it for yourself, and you have to create a base for that. You will face some challenges. I can assure you, you are going to face so many challenges like investment, marketing, getting business and everything. And that is the only reason that you have to test your time. You have to just check it for next 6 to 8 months that whether the things are going to work for you or not. And if at all the things are not going to work for you after 6 or 8 months, still I personally believe that don't lose your heart. Change your plan from plan A to plan B. Maybe you are not still mature enough to understand what's your passion. You just relook at your passion. Just try to understand that you are not considering your liking as your passion, because passion has to do with lots of many things. So just go through it, and later on, if you will feel that yes, I'm on the right track, even though after a few failures, you can go for it and you can do it, then please go for it. Try to create the base. Just try to understand your market. Try to understand from where you can get the funds. Try to understand how you can use internet, because internet is going to be game changer. Go for marketing over internet. Use social media a lot. Social media will help you to develop your rapport, develop yourself as a professional, create your professional network like anything. Just try to create network. Network is going to give you a very good stable base after 6 or 8 months, and the same network you can use once you are going to start your business, and if you feel that yes, this is right time where you can leave the job. So guys, this is my suggestion for the day. And I personally believe this is a time-tested method, and I've seen so many entrepreneurs who have done the same thing. Don't jump in the sea until unless you are not so confident, until unless you don't know how you are going to swim it out. So again, the last words would be the very same. Work for 6 to 8 months along with your job. But guys, make one thing very much sure, that you have to be very ethical. Don't do any cheating at your job. Don't do anything which you feel that because of which your company is going to suffer. And make sure that your performance should not at all decrease at your company where you are doing job. Be loyal to your company as well till the time you are staying with your company. Only thing what you need is hard work, passion, patience, right? So guys, go for it, and all the best.